All right, kid, I'm only gonna show you this once. This is how you sink a screw. Here, hand me that screw gun. Okay, that's pretty good. No, oh, wait, that's bad. Okay, I'll try again. I'm gonna try again. I think I can get this one. Oh, that's better. Oh, let me try another one. Hey, that's not bad. Okay, one more. Awesome. Shut up.
Sink your fucking screws, kid. Sink your fucking screws. I don't work for free and I ain't got time to lose. Sink your fucking screws, kid. Sink your fucking screws. You ain't coming back tomorrow if you don't sink your fucking screws. There's a T-square in the corner you might want to learn to use. If you don't cut your line straight, I'm gonna cut you loose. I know your dad is a friend of mine, but I'll can you on the spot. You better either sink your fucking screws or punch that clock. Sink your fucking screws, kid, sink your fucking screws. I don't work for free and I ain't got time to lose. Sink your fucking screws, kid, sink your fucking screws. You ain't coming back tomorrow if you don't sink your fucking screws. Sometimes we use an eight. I hope your back is strong enough to carry all that weight. Don't sink your fucking screws too much, you know the paper will break. But sink those fucking screws, cause my wife hates me when I'm late. Yeah, sink your fucking screws, kid, sink your fucking screws. I don't work for free and I ain't got time to lose. Sink your fucking screws, kid, sink your fucking screws. You ain't coming back tomorrow if you don't sink your fucking screws. Kid, sink your fucking screws. I don't work for free and I ain't got time to lose. Sink your fucking screws, kid, sink your fucking screws. Cause if you want a fucking drywall, fucking sink your fucking screws.